And good morning and welcome back to Barbara Plays Sim Settlements 2. Yeah, B. Oh, that was Mrs. GP. It's just because I've got Baron playing. And I thought, you know what, every time I restart, I'll just go up a letter. So the next one is going to be C. And I'm not going to ask Mrs. GP what that's going to be. Oh, and they've gone. It's been 40 hours. Yep, roads look good as well. I've scrapped everything in Sanctuary. And I've scrapped everything in Red Rocket. Managed to find enough to put a scope on this. But there was some... was there bits over here? I can't remember. But I've scrapped all round here because this is going to be just my base. So we've got... We've done under there, and we've got the bits. Right. Right, then. And we should have Jake following us somewhere. There he is. There he is. At least he sneaks when I sneak, which is pretty good. What do we got? A couple of hatchlings.
And that's how it's done.
And that's how it's done. Well done, Jake. Thank you very kindly. They are dead. Sometimes. They are dead, yes. Okay. Quite interesting, because my carry capacity is ludicrous. Which is funny. And also as well, look at that, I'm 63. But I've shaved it down to as little as possible. I've managed to put some armor on the hat as well. So we're doing okay. Been in there. And the perk point, yeah, so we're up to, yeah, Locksmith and Gunnut. That's marvellous. We've got quite a bit of ammo for this as well, which is nice. Well, that's Jake's private signal found.
All right, let's get to work.
Yep, let's do it. Let's do this, Jake. Let's deal with the raiders. See, there's... Oh, there's two of them there. I got rid of Hollow Time. I've removed it. It doesn't seem to affect anything. Oh, because it just was not working. Okay, that's him. We've probably got some more people turning up now, but let's let them... Oh, a point defense gun. Oh, nice. Okay. I can't... Might be able to get that to do 45, so that would be quite useful. All the smoke over there, look. Oh, and we're back to hidden. Marvellous. Okay, that's quick. Now. Left leg... Oh, and we've got the washing machine on again, so you'll probably hear that in a bit. No, no, no. If it gets too loud, I'll turn it off. I'll turn the sound off. I don't think I've written it. It's what, three of them over there? Yeah, that's doing 38, isn't it? Oh, he should be being shot at from the rear. You'd imagine he'd do something about it. Oh, don't walk in front of someone shooting, Jake. That's just really silly. There's one more over there somewhere, I think. There he is. You did it again? Seriously, Jake. Oh, okay. All right. Well, we're getting a bit armored up, which is not so bad. Come on, out the way. Okay. There we go. Right. Anything up here? Probably not, actually. However, what damage does that do? 22, which is actually kind of good. For 38s, anyway. And I've got an abundance of them, so yeah, that's useful. And I need nuclear material to... We've got another one, okay. I need nuclear material in order to get my scrapping thing. Apparently, now, if you actually don't want to deal with Preston for Sim Settlements 2, pew pew pew, you can actually get the holotape there. So that you don't actually have to deal with anything that's happening there. So if you don't want to play with Preston or put up with his shenanigans, you don't have to. Go in the workhouse, get that done. Ideally, so it's only going to leave. Oh. So it's only going to leave. Come on. Oh. Hang on, let's put some light on. It's only going. What was I going to say? It's only. Oh, that. It's going to leave the underground bit, which we will get round to after the Deathclaw has come out. No point taking the burnt things. Quite weird playing on sort of like just survival mode with normal without any extra for scrapping or everything. Nice. That is quite weird. It's just so much pencil saw, yep. Ooh. Yeah, so much you don't have. Yeah, triggered pipe pistol. Nope. And there's nothing in there. Ah. Luna, you're a good girl. Gotta get some food going as well. There we go, right. Because I haven't got the fishing mod. Which I do like. I do like gone fishing. I think that's a lovely idea, that. Let's go see what's in the Concord Speaker. Lots, actually. And one of the great things for coming here is machete. Seriously? Seriously, just guys.
Hey.
Just, wow. Just... Just. Can I even pick this up now? Yeah. Oh, it's stuck in the table. Okay, you've still got your cigar. Yep, and the bottle. Nope, that'll do. That will do. Do you know what? That'll do. And... But definitely going to need to pick up. Oh, all those, the perks that give me more caps. Because I'm pretty sure we're going to have to buy quite a few bits in order to get the ASAMs. Yeah, quite a few bits. I mean, I know you get free ones, and I know we can get them for chalk.
Yes.
But it's things like getting them from chalk. Never an easy thing. However, at least we get a lot of adhesive down here, which is tremendous news. Okay. Right. It's, oh, we got a fly as well. Okay. We're not going to go say hello to Alice yet. But the reason I've got that in is because one of the mods will allow them to become leaders. So I'm going to have a proliferation of leaders. Sentinels, that's standing still, isn't it? Okay. Left arm, probably better than a kick in the teeth. Let's have a look. Sentinel. Left arm. Okay. Thank you, friend. I will take those 10 mils and the fishing rod. And we're going to say hi to Alice. Hi.
Excuse me. Yes?
Oh, it is Alice.
Are you interested in coming to work for me? I have a good spot. You could set up shop.
Sure.
Yep. Well, the sanctuary. Off you go, Alice.
Thanks. See you there in a day or two.
Yeah, look forward to it. Oh no, you're going out the back way, aren't you, Alice? Yes. Okay, but no, here we go. Machetes, nice. Oh dear. Not so much the plunger. The drugs, yes. When it's not. I mean, with my carry capacity as it is, I may. Oh. Yep, I may. Not be crushing everything. Alright, and back to the Commonwealth. Sometimes it's useful having bits, sometimes it's useful having scrap, you know. I have set it on easy as well. That's the amount of scrap. They just have 4 items to choose from.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Please, yes. So now I've leveled up. So I've got gun nut. Locksmith. I do need scrapper and I need armorer. But we also need those two as well. Oh, but I need armorer as well and I need scrapper. And I need science. What a choice, eh? Screws, aluminium and copper. Rinny? We'll go scrapper first, I think, Rinny.
I don't know who that was calling down to us, but it sounds like they could use some help in there. We still need to clear out all the raiders.
We do.
And by the sounds of it, there's still some inside that museum. I'll stay out here and keep guard.
You okay, should you do that, Jake. People. We've got a short laser musket. And the Minuteman outfit is the standard agility and perception. Which is nice, but I just don't want to take all his clothes off. That's just wrong. So we've got a chest piece, haven't we? Yep. That weighs 3. Get rid of that. Pink dress. Raider leathers. Okay. 247 of 460. And if we look at the weapons, see the machete 23, that's a very good starting weapon. Where is it? Yeah. Because it's very easy to make it into a blood one. See the caravan shotgun does 62, 47, so we're going to go, and the laser musket will do us 5. Okay. And that's going to do 31 damage. Okay. Let's save before we go in, because there's no telling how terrible I may be. Actually. I'm thinking we haven't got any of these to go in. It's very weird not having to go in those buildings, I have to say. Yeah, we definitely need the torch. What's down there? Oh, Mikey and Moss. Here we go. Hi, guys. I'm quickly going to rob the people over here because their tin will be red, I believe. What have we got here? I'm so sorry. Let's have a look, shall we?
I've been thinking about this for a long time.
Yes, and it is a bread sandwich. Oh.
I know what I'm talking about here.
Bullshit. You can't just put something between two pieces of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
Well, technically, yes,
but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Talk all you want. You put that piece of my alert meat between two pieces of bread, but it still ain't a sandwich.
Well, what the hell would you call it then?
Disgusting. That's what.
It's a bit like a fish sandwich, isn't it, really? Get the Myalurk. I presume Myalurk meat would taste crabby? I don't know. Not being one who likes crab, you know. Don't do fish. Yeah, it's really weird, isn't it, really? I don't like fish, generally. However, I will eat cod from a fish and chip shop. And I will eat kippers occasionally. Yep, that's how weird I am. So we've got the sniper rifle. We'll put on 6. But I have no ammunition for it, so... and I do... Yeah, I do miss having my light. It does make it quite dark, doesn't it? Okay. Nope. Are they? Oh, that was a waste of 2 shots, wasn't it, really? Wasn't sure if one of those was open, but no, they're both added by Beantown and such. So we've got... Oh, there's Jake awaiting. The stranger, sorry. The stranger. Alright. They're all dead. Let's... save, shall we? And let's go take out some of these raiders.
Appearance shit.
Time's up.
Okay.
Join our side.
That's you down. Okay. Oh, 76 rounds for this beast. Wow. Come on. What are you gonna do?
Payback time, boogeyman.
Okay. Oh, well done, Doc. Well done. I'm leaving the chest behind just because it's so goddamn heavy. What are we up to? 288. That should be able to do this lot. Hancock and Adams, yes, yes. Oh. And. Okay. Oh, come on. And we've got to go and talk to them and then tell them how much we're going to help and how lovely we are. However, the one thing is, the storyline for... I haven't even hacked anything yet.
Got it.
Storyline for Sim Settlements 2 does... Oh, I don't know. I haven't seen that before. Blue. Does coincide with the Minutemen. So, you know... I'm going to have to become the general. Which is fine. Let's put that on. Not, oh, crystal liquid, marvellous. Where are we? Oop, three war money. I think half the trick is going to be putting all the stuff that I find in the scrap place. Yep. Come on, out of the way. Road leathers, yeah, only because of the leather. Right, you two, hang on. Now, there we go. I'm trying to mix it up a bit on the weapons as well.
Man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around.
Don't normally use shotguns. Well, that was both of them, I believe. Yep, afraid so, matey. Oh, Tarbury. Okay, I will take all your bits. Oh, an R91. Oh. See, now where was it? Spiked knuckle. See, the R91. Oh. So. I'm thinking to change the loadout a little bit. Spike knuckles 21. They're medium, but they're spiked. Yet they're still not as good as the machete, which is 24. So, no. Spike knuckles. Right, so first, we're going to go for the pistol. Then it's going to be. Nope. Should be then that. Then it's going to have to go to. The R91 assault rifle has got a long range. That will probably become a fairly main asset for a time. Then it's going to be caravan shotgun. Where's the caravan shotgun? A lot of 10 mils. Oh, and the caravan shotgun. Is there. Oh, it's... I just messed that up. Let's see. So, machete. Pistol. That. That should be the R91, shouldn't it? Yes. And... Oh. R91. Hang on. That's better. And now. Thank you very much. And then that and that. Right. So let's just double check here. Yep. That's good. And that. And that. And that. And that. I still have no ammunition for. But I do have lots and lots. 10 mil. Oh, now I do. Okay, so let's load up. Good, right. We'll do that. What are we ever doing to? But once I'm in the power armor as well, that's going to be kind of good. But then it's not going to increase.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
Okay. Okay, let's let them just come out the door. Oh, okay. Oh, we got them both. Nice. That was nice, actually. Come on, hurry up. Gas mask with goggles, eh? Yep, yep, yep. I know. He is so impatient, isn't he? Right. And nothing else there. Thank God we've got this person to pick up. Hello. Oh, are you Shanker? All right. Loads to crush soon. Nope, that'll do. Hi everybody, how you doing?
Perfect.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Of course it is.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Huh.
That ain't it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Yep.
Maybe?
Please, go on.
Nope.
A month ago, there were 20 of us.
Sorry, Preston.
Right? Sorry.
God damn it.
Thanks.
One good idea.
Sturgis?
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
Oh.
Old school. Pre-war. Well.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better.
Well, compared to what I'm having now, yeah.
Minigun.
I know, right? It can be powered up.
I'll help if I can.
But we can't get... Look.
Okay, that's fine.
Actually,
Well, all right.
Okay, put the gun away. Sorry, Sturgis, let me just do that for you. Because I can do it like that.
I'm through.
There we go. Hi, let's sit down next to the nutty lady.
Careful, kid. This, ma'am, you're not what I expected, dog.
He's a good dog.
Oh, indeed.
Vicious? Vicious like there's no tomorrow.
Please, tell me. That's incredible.
It is. Hi. No telling what 200 years of radiation would do to people, is there?
Mm-hmm. What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
Oh, I did it.
Ah,
it's all claws and teeth and rawr, and the minigun will deal with it. Yay! Okay. That's kind of weird. Marcy didn't say anything to me. that's pretty weird. All of these things are empty. It's like I'm so used to not doing it. Right, there's some... So, I haven't even got flyable vertebrates.
Yes.
We'll just take it. Here we are. So I've got a 50 and 100, so we'll whack a 50 in, shall we? Let's see. It'll take me nearly all day to get here as well. Apparel. 560. Okay, that's an awful lot better than it was. Okay.
Hold up.
Okay, that's you down.
Wait, something's out there.
I know. All the bad guys you told me about, Preston.
We've got company.
Let's go. Oh, really, Paul?
Why don't you get that piece of them?
Here you are. Okay. Oh, this is interesting. Armorer. Is there anyone else?
Darling, we got incoming.
I think I got something. I have. I don't see anything at all. Oh.
It's over.
Don't think it is. Taken out a death claw with 38 before. All right. There's still raiders here. Where are? Oh, you're that. Oh, you're right there. With a grease gun, by the looks of things. Took you down, didn't it? Oh, and wow. Oh, me took a blast just like that. Wow. Okay. So I'm going to get very close to my carry capacity in a minute. Okay. Someone had raider. Left.
Hey. Over here.
Come here. Come on. Right. Okay. Yep. Pretty sure a lot of this can go as well. That's a lot of stuff he's carrying. I'm always surprised by that, I have to say. Oh, no. Okay, you can't carry it anymore. All right. Right leg. Left leg. Right arm. Left arm is that one. So it must be the chest piece. Okay, that's good. It doesn't matter if I put the chest piece on, actually, because there's Gristle. There he is. Jake, I'm going to rob you blind, mate. I A broken ASM. Yep, yep. That's your screwdriver. Anything around here? There's one. Okay. And born. Is there anything in there? Yes. Oh, I see. And Jake, you're starting to build this, aren't you? About. I want the alarm clock. I'm not taking your. Do you know what? Look at me, not taking stuff. My word. But I'm taking that. That's for sure. That is Dunny. I'm not having that. That's fine. Right. 323 of 500. So that's good. I'm going to pick up the bits from the guys at the other end. We are going to go down there. Okay. Oh, a grease gun. That's nice. Auto pistol. Because it's got those bits on it, I will take them. And then I'm going to crush it all down. Until there is nothing left. Anyone else over there? I don't think so. Just that person who got blown to pieces over here. Oh, there we are. Yeah, don't know where you went. Oh, you're over there. Okay. Anyone else? Nope. Right. So, come on, Jake. We're going underground now. We've got some bits down here I want to pick up. And food. Ooh, yes. Well, I should have. Oh, bless. Made a save. Was and weapon bay. Yeah, short pipe revolver is kind of nice. Right. All right. So. Trying to get through this as quick as possible because
nice.
I don't want to leave anything behind. That's just madness. Oh, hang on, there was. Thought so. Aluminium. And the box. Alright. On there. I've done this before, you understand? Not hundreds of times. There we go. Come on, you. You. Oh, good old dog meat. Well done. All right. Sneak damage, that was two. That was terrible. Oh, what have we got here? Shell torso. Right, not a lot. Power armor. Why am I running? Because Dog Meat just finished it off in one hit. Wow. Well done, Dog Meat. Okay. Need that for the cork. And I'm not going up there yet. We are going down here. Not going in there yet either. Though we could, not going to. Oh, that was nice. Oh, excuse me.
That's it.
All right. And we have Aleda here. Leather. Road leather. Let's just jump on his head, that's fine. And right, so we have got there. Fusion core. And a magazine.
Nice.
Quick draw, oh god, a quick draw. Full cue, not really. Alright, well, loads of food if I want to eat irradiated stuff. Don't really want to, but come on, dog, come on. Got to go and get those people. That's you. And there's one more somewhere. Little baby one. Food. Mm-hmm. Right. Come on, guys. There we are. Now. Good girl. Bowl of soup. Not soup. Sugar bar. 200%, well no, is it? It's 100% of your daily sugar is the advert, I think. Yeah, I've got your teeth. So we've been there, done that, done that. We're just going to go over that way when we see Jake. And we're heading outdoors. Okay. And then it's head back. Dog found something. What did you find? What?
Woo!
Oh, okay.
That was... I mean, you just took down a Deathclaw. Color me impressed.
Yeah, baby.
All the sound from our firefight must have lured the blast thing out.
Oh, it's so dark.
And where'd you get that power armor from? You know what? Never mind.
What about them folks, the raiders trapped inside the museum?
Everything's taken care of.
Well, all right. Nice to see a happy ending.
Yeah.
You did good. You know that, right?
Yep. Yeah, let's
I'm
be really
glad
nice.
We were able to save their lives.
I'm so glad.
All right. You held up your side of the bargain. The raiders have been dealt with.
Uh-huh.
If you'd just like to follow me.
Okay. Where am I, are we at? Four. Oh, okay. I've got 9 carry capacity. Where is it? It's that one, isn't it? Yep. How we doing for health and rads? Okay. Armor needs a bit of repair. Oh, there's someone over there, which we will get shortly. Come on, Jake. We're up to nearly an hour. I've got stuff to do. No, we're... Oh, no. Okay. We're up to 45 minutes.
Welcome to my workshop. Or...
Nice place you got.
Nice place you got here.
Despite the mess they made, it doesn't look like they took anything important.
Good.
Most of my equipment is still here, including your award. Here, one whole box of ASAMs.
Excellent.
To deal with as you see fit. You earned them.
And I got the holotape as well.
And here's a little extra for helping those folks inside the museum. Good deeds like that deserve to be rewarded.
Right away in Simpac.
Happy to help.
That's not all. If you remember, I also promised to show you more things. I'll meet you back at your settlement.
Mm-hmm. Right. Nope. So we've got... Hang on. I realise I'm not... I do like to go a little bit quicker. Right. Let's go talk to these people.
You okay? I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey.
That was a pretty...
You guys gonna be up?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Listen.
Well? Sure.
Nope.
I didn't do it for the...
Hey, sorry.
Barbara doesn't do it for the
you
money.
No, you remind me of my friends. You should come with us to Sanctuary.
Yeah, okay.
All right, Garvey.
Oh.
My destiny?
I believe in all this stuff. Well, Barbara does.
Where is my son?
Oh, I...
Although...
Even I don't
need to... That's the way I do to believe in it, to be honest, yeah.
What's in Diamond City?
Look.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this.
Oh, well, don't shoot everyone.
It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually.
Hell yeah, we are all.
We need the site. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary.
Okay. And this is where we start getting all the people. So there's quite a few little quests around. Almost morning, I think, to be honest. Yeah, I know that. Loads of stuff we've got to crush. And oh, what are we doing? No, we're fine, we're fine. I don't plan on wearing power armor all the time. Especially when I've only got a couple of fusion cores. That would... Beep. Okay, let's put that on. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to build the stuff. I'm going to take the armor and drop it off here. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. So I'm going to drop the armor off here. And the spare weapons. I've got enough screws and everything that I would need. But then... I haven't left a lot there. And then we can come back. Right. What? Let's come out of here, shall we? Okay. Alright, yo. All this stuff I will crush. I'm not using those, red leathers. Okay, that's good. Food I will take over to, what's the name? 337. What have we got here? I'll sort them out. That's fine. Get rid of that one. Get rid of those. Wow, and that. And actually, hang on.
Hey.
You haven't got... You need everything, don't you? There. Let's just put all that away. Get rid of that, get that. Right, so where's the caravan shotgun? Oh, I didn't have it in there, did I? Okay. I'll carry it just in case. So, right, so let's go. We've got to meet Jacob here. So we've got Preston and the crew. We've got Alice. But in order to get the quest through, I'm going to have to do a few bits for the guys first. They want beds, so I'm going to have to make them all houses. And then there's defense they're going to want. So I think, let's just get here, empty out the stuff. See if I can make the bits I want to make before I start using up all my resources in making stuff for them. Right. Oh, I thought I got rid of all of that. Okay. Obviously, no. Right. Clean rag bandages, okay. Luck, charisma, I'll keep some of those. Get rid of those. Well, at least we've got food now. Potato, vodka, Excel. Very, very addictive, but could be useful, I suppose. All the junk, get rid of that. Okay. So if we come down to utility, I can make a portable junk recycler. Good. We can get a harness for dog meat. Is good. That means he's going to be a little bit better protected. A little bit safer. Right. No weave, you can have, pretty sure I can't do leather yet, no. Oh, ballistic fibre, okay, that's a definite no. Olive, winter grey, I kind of like that one. Means I can see what he's doing. Let's rename. So that means I'm sort of just set now. Okay, dog meat.
Hey.
Oh, 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 oh. Here we are. Put that on. That's good. Good boy. Okay. All right. Nothing there. And actually, that's the other thing I did want to do. Which I can do. Armorsmith workbench. Oh no, I don't want... Oh, look at all the stuff. No. I want it on simple. That's not what I want at all. Whoop. Okay. All right. Hang on. Let's get into settings. Sim Settlements 2. Gameplay. Scrap components. So if I just went scrap single resource, let's try that one, shall we? Okay, that should just be no, that's still there. Sorry about the washing machine. Tools. No. Performance. Notifications. HUD. Gameplay. All right. So, cost bound are three ways which change the number of resources you have. Scrap is single resource, scrap category is four resources, scrap component 31. See, I thought scrap categories was only four resources. So, let's try again. See, now that's. Oh, I see. Perhaps it means rare machine. Right. So. It's going to just be scrap, isn't it? Right. I'm just going to put that on low. Scrap, and we just go scrap. Try again, shall we? Well, that's still showing as complicated, I think. We're just going to have to play that one by ear. Oh, okay. Mama Murphy has just arrived, obviously. Before standard. I'm going to leave that for the minute because I might do that as a, what's the name? As a, a 45, or I might use it, keep it as a 38 for the Gauss. All right. Well, do you know what? That's as good a place as any to leave it. We've got the group of cronies coming out. And then we've got to finish off the bits with Jake, and then we're going to move on when we get all the other people. So, and forgive the washing machine again, sorry. Between now and the next vid, please take care, keep safe. There's Alice. And don't forget, whoa, a huge thank you to all who have watched, left likes, commented, and subscribed. You are amazing. Thank you all so very, very much. And I look forward to seeing you all on the next video. Whoa, of Sim Settlements 2. Ta-da for now. All right. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye.